Parents shouldn't have to, should not have to announce that their son or daughter is going to a community college or going into an apprenticeship any less proudly than, you know, you have people who say, my son or my daughter is going to university, I must tell you. I think that that's something that people really need to take on board, and people in skilled careers who are successful shouldn't be seen as should not be seen as the exception. They should be seen as the norm.